that man with blood on his hands, pretending he's God, with a mind of his own, built a tower of stone to reach for the sky. Is it true or fake?